Connected.
Check, 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 check.
Channel switched. Channel switched. Microphone muted. Channel switched. Microphone muted.
Hey, audio is working. That's good. Installed Epic Game Store. Didn't want to do it, but I had to do it. I need to play. And you're playing as
Venom.
Something like an intro back to the main event.
Are we mere playthings of the gods? Or do we plead divine influence to justify our foolish choices?
He's taken her! He's taken my wife!
You've risked the safety of Troy.
Troy is my home now.
You have my oath, brother. She will be returned to you. Brother, I can fight.
Go, seek shelter. There'll be plenty of fighting ahead.
Helen's flight was a grave wound to Achaean pride. King Menelaus will have his revenge. And his brother will have his war with Troy, just as the gods intended.
Oh, shit. Playing as the cup. I didn't realize. So lucky that I have all of this time to enjoy these beautiful loading screens. Truly blessed. Look at the detail in this guy's beard. I never would have noticed that if I had loaded faster.
Hear me, spear-famed Menelaus. Brazen Prince Paris of Troy has dared to steal your wife.
Paris of Troy must pay!
Gold-rich Mycenae, ruled by your brother Agamemnon, will support your cause.
Troy thinks to slight me, but they will pay the price.
As well as exacting vengeance upon Troy, other matters demand your attention. Open rebellion has devastated the region of Aetis, where a pretender is trying to take power for himself. South of Aetis, mighty Tiryns holds Kythera Island, blocking your access to the treasures of Crete, which are beyond imagination. Consolidate your power at home. Urge Helen's suitors to honor the oath of Tyndareus in your defense, and wage war on the perfidious Trojan princeling.
Sounds good, bro.
The enemy sends their warriors against you to ravage your lands and sack your cities, but perhaps...
Spartan noble pretenders.
That will not work.
Arcus, the warmonger. Warmonger is my troll. That seems like a high amount of damage. Yep. Yep, it seems pretty high. Okay, so this is like,
Menelaus of Sparta!
It's like a Three Kingdoms situation.
I remain undaunted. Stalwart and true. What is the resource?
heavy infantry and logistics? I mean, I feel like that's the obvious choice. Recruitment cost. Medium infantry. Medium infantry sounds like a half measure to me. Agents. Fuck agents in here. Who cares about them? More logistics. I like gold. I love gold. So possible.
King Menelaus!
Big food and upkeep. King Menelaus, what's the cost? Plus food. Let's see. More food means bigger army. More wood means more buildings. Men's buildings are still. So we can use drones. Special battle troops, one of the best troops. Once the deposit runs out, it's something like 10%.
Oh.
Man. Yeah, gold seems like a good early investment, but getting extra 20 gold per turn from the beginning of the game when there's like a limited amount of gold in the map. Not limited amount, but yeah. Yeah, more gold early seems like a good idea. So what do I got here? Spearmen, 20 growth, extra food, extra growth. Thank you. producing the book. Explain. A key. Seems like a good idea. Colonize this. I can't repair this. Maybe I'll save my weapon.
Never slight me. Agamemnon's kin.
So heroes are generals. Okay.
Prove your worth.
Seems like it's a cliff here. On the bottom south end of the map. Might be useful.
Your warriors stand ready to serve. They only await your orders.
Are these a ranged attack?
Spears!
Your heroes all have their own unique skills and advantages. Pay close regard to these attributes and let them stoke their rage, ready to unleash their abilities on the enemy.
Better. Let's get better.
Atreus.
Death comes from above, like the arrows of Apollo. Have your warriors take cover from the enemy missiles.
Menelaus! Of course! Spears! Onward!
Aiden!
Forward we go!
Aiden!
At your command!
The foe has sighted your hidden units.
Moving up! Let's see, bird!
Axis! Advance, men!
Don't hold back! Train has ready! Destroy the foe!
Your warriors have spotted hidden foes. Your foe attacks your flank. Drive them off.
Not gone at all to plan. I don't really understand how my units ran directly through these units.
Your hero is under attack.
Menelaus! Attack!
See the enemy break like reeds before the storm. As they flee, cut the curs down. Warriors are rallying.
You are outclassed. No word. Spears! Masters of war. Hungry for blood.
As the battle progresses, the hero's rage grows. The anger of Ares made manifest. Rage grants powerful combat abilities. The more experienced the hero, the more abilities they may call upon. Your warriors are losing heart. Victory is close enough to taste.
Speedrunners went berserk or something. They didn't charge the javelins like I told them to.
Welcome boost. This was a good
new recruits day. Can be trained to build up your forces and replace warriors lost in battle. This will be a long war, and your adversaries gather in strength. You would be wise to look to your own armies in response.
Menelaus of Sparta. Deeds await. Heard and understood. celebrate this triumph! We did well. Victory! Excellent!
Relations with foreign powers may be managed through diplomacy. Broker treaties of trade, alliance, war, and peace to either provoke or placate your fellow rulers. Always be aware that others may view your negotiations as a threat or an opportunity.
King Menelaus is free to speak his mind.
Sort of get how this works.
Stoneless than usual. Okay. Interesting. Interesting. So I can probably get a lot of stone up these guys, and then maybe I can trade it somewhere else to get food or wood, which I need.
Yes.
Nice. Dope. Okay, so do I go back to the diplomacy screen? Can't. You gotta do it one at a time. Cool. This is gonna make this entire thing take way longer.
I am happy to negotiate.
Let's be friends.
Without hesitation.
Talking with Sparta is in both our interests.
Is currently abundant. Perfect. You guys could use some stone too, couldn't you?
Everyone leaves here?
I feel sure your heart is open to my words.
Well, you got a lot of wood, not a lot of stone. Let's make a deal.
Looking at my production, probably not a good trader to do. I think about it. Oh well.
This is a good time to talk.
Get a lot of wood, not a lot of bronze. Or a lot of food, not a lot of bronze.
I'm pleased with you. Sparta is a power with potential. I'm happy with that.
Some gold in 7 turns. I'm sure this is fine. I'm sure I haven't totally fucked myself by doing that.
I've a wrong to right.
Me too.
Celebrate this triumph! did well.
This is good. Which is, I guess, a good decision was made, maybe. Possibly. Yeah, it's just...
Victory! Excellent!
Brute strength alone will not win this war. Issue a decree ordering your finest minds to research new... Control of every settlement in a province will give you complete dominion over all who live there.
With fortitude!
I expect a profitable meeting. No hesitation.
That's how you do that. Okay, that makes more sense.
We have much to discuss.
I know that wars can also be won off the battlefield. Yes, we should talk. I agree. Talking with Sparta
is a power with potential. At one. Talking with I'll hear.
I feel sure your heart is open to my words.
Yes, we should talk.
I'm happy to deal with King Menelaus.
Give me your word.
I will.
Talking can do no harm. Without
I didn't think Menelaus was much of a talker. I think that
your new ally offers support even before the battle lines are drawn. They will.
I remain undaunted.
Do not neglect the development of your towns and cities. No kingdom flourishes and endures through military conquest alone. Grow and maintain your settlements through construction. Their resources can then be harnessed to serve the war effort. Healthy growth in a province leads to the expansion of your cities.
We dedicate this sacrifice to the gods.
Conquer towns and cities to expand your empire.
Strong in defense. Not practical. Raise anchors. They are under our protection. I will.
Your military might grows, and with it, your influence and reputation. Yet your enemies rally against you. Make the effort to expand your fighting forces and keep the foe at...
Agamemnon's kin. Of course. Menelaus of Sparta.
For that next turn. We'll save for that.
As the gods will it. Thank you.
King Menelaus is free to speak his mind. That's... Come in, my friend. There is much to discuss. Naturally.
Take wine with me.
Break out the good wine and let's talk.
Intelligent discourse.
Of course, I will listen to you, Menelaus.
I'm happy to deal with King Menelaus. I will... I'm ready to talk. All good.
I will heed.
Let's hear it then.
I didn't think Menelaus was much of a talker.
I could...
I'm ready to talk.
I will he.
The reason I'm spending so much time perhaps on diplomacy is because.
Let's hear it.
I want to unlock as many.
I see no reason to deny you a fair hearing.
As many of those extracurricular units that I can get as quickly as possible. And also, it's having me like, start building structures. I turn earlier too, every now and then, so. That is going to boost my economy.
And accept.
A bigger economy means bigger armies.
Talking.
This should be interesting, if nothing else. We got there.
So what are you after?
So it looks like Confederation is an option with a lot of the factions, so that's pretty dope. Okay, I can actually work with this now too. That's cool. Can I afford to do that? I can, actually. As well.
A rival power proposes a change in your relationship. Their offer may merit some consideration. Commandments may be declared in provinces that...
Menelaus of the loud war cry. I will not give up.
Oh shit, these guys got fucking gold for days over here. What the hell? How much do you guys want for some of that gold?
Let us make it so.
I've a wrong to right.
Your warriors have reached the city. Though they no doubt long for battle, consider instead a siege, encircling the enemy and starving them.
Spot.
These motivation things are interesting.
The blood. Wise in war. I hear and obey.
Stalwart and true.
The splendor of your settlements reflects your growing reputation. Fully develop your capital, and it will project your majesty the length and breadth of the known world.
Well, I see, because I have military allies, right? Settlement building highest level. Definitely need some work.
Thank you.
want to see the allied factions after we kill. That actually makes sense.
Not all who serve you give their best. Here we see one whose lack of motivation makes them of limited use. Perhaps.
Great deeds.
I remain undaunted. Prepare to march! Menelaus of the loud war cry.
I serve without question.
Thank you.
The blessing of the gods may be sought through earthly worship. Construct an altar.
Your triumph is assured. No problem.
Menelaus. Be wary.
Serving Ares.
Restoring honor.
No question.
Not possible.
I'm afraid not.
Foes, beware!
Making landfall!
Thank you.
Hard work pays off.
Your heroic deeds have earned you the blessings of Ares. Through your actions, you...
Never slight me. I will not give up.
Thank you.
Some natural resources are rare, found only in certain areas. While such sites may of course be acquired through conquest, resources may also be bartered for, assuming a suitable agreement can be reached.
I guess going up there was worth it to make communications with Athens. Yes, that was the thing.
Your martial aspirations can be strengthened by the raising of another. You need not fight your enemies alone. Seek out foreign powers whose aspirations align with yours. Agreeing a pact of non-aggression will leave you free to focus your defenses on those who pose the greatest threat.
Companion of Air.
I'll not falter.
Experienced in war.
I've a wrong to right.
I see the bigger picture.
mythical units of great power may be summoned to fight.
Proven loyalty.
Shit, I didn't really pay attention to how to summon the mythical units.
I remain undaunted.
Oh well.
Menelaus of Sparta. No hesitation. Don't falter now.
Ah! fortify this place. Menelaus of the Loud Warcry.
Not really an option.
A true soldier.
Foreign emissaries seek a pact of non-aggression. If their offer is acceptable, it may lead to improved trade relations or even a formal alliance.
Have a plan.
With fortitude, I will not give up. Into the fray!
Sick, my first battle. I actually get to properly fight. People been writing. I don't think you can disable the hero mythical stuff. Yeah. Feeling of light. I think Michi's right about that. I can tell on you for it. Sweet Tick. I don't know if you're still there, but yeah, multiplayer is available, I think. I assume so. I'm just not playing it right now. I haven't actually looked at this track, but I mean, as far as I know, it is.
Thank you. Let us begin!
Axes! Wipe them out!
Your warriors are losing heart.
Can we just pull out?
For shame, your warriors' courage has failed them. They run from the battle like frightened children. Round them up and send them back into the field.
Don't hold
your hero is under attack.
Massacre them!
By Ares, your warriors are rallying.
Swings prepared.
They chose their leader poorly. See them run from battle with the laughter of the gods ringing in their ears. Now is the time to press home your attack. The foe has sighted your hidden units. Has claimed the enemy hero. Your brave warriors have cut down the enemy hero. Follow up on this bold stroke and destroy their now leaderless army. Your warriors have been routed.
Strike through. Ready for action.
Aristea is a hero's finest moment. This godlike transformation comes but once per battle. Victory is close enough to taste. Warriors are rallying. You will soon hold the enemy's victory point.
Sucked. Those archers were brutal, man. No, I don't talk. A good sign of a really arcadey Total War game is a Total War game where the missile troops do ridiculous amounts of damage. Especially through armor. It's like the number one dead giveaway every time. Every time.
Welcome boost.
Oh, it's a good city, that's fine.
Menelaus of Sparta.
May the gods bless you.
I remain undaunted.
I will not give up.
I think I probably want to avoid using them as frontline infantry. Things are like not quite fast enough to be. Look at this, it's getting smoother.
Sparta's lord. Stalwart and true. Immediately.
Giant Vanguard, what the fuck? Good against its gates.
Certainly.
Menelaus of the Loud Warcry.
What a save some time on reflection.
I serve without question.
Quite so.
A true soldier.
It'll be fine. It'll be fine. Sure, it'll be fine. Definitely be fine. Stone? I don't really have a lot of stone. Gotta put that. Joking, right? Gotta be joking. Thank you. Oh shit, this capital city is the Owl Colonizer. Seems like... Darius spoke with heart grieving outbreak, gripped by murderous anger for glorious Menelaus. Menelaus. Your wife's father, Tyndareus, becomes gradually more agitated and dour as you tighten your grip on Sparta, the women friendly confronts you in court. Your power grows, Menelaus, but every day without your wife at your side for the imperial claim to the throne of Perseus. Your shape, you can see the truth.
Menelaus of Sparta! I've a wrong to right. Clear enough. Heard and understood.
I serve without question.
No laggards now. That will not work. A veteran strategist.
Your warriors are suffering. Move them away from this accursed place before these conditions.
Great deeds.
That should be good. Multiplayer campaign now, hopefully. Doesn't look like it does. Does it have multiplayer? Does not look like this game has multiplayer. That's pretty fucking weird.